I spent a day trying as many soup dumplings as I could in San Francisco. I rated each spot based on the skin, the juiciness, and the flavor. I'm pretty picky about my xiaolongbao, but I was blown away by one so much that I gave it a 9.5 out of 10, which I've never done before in my videos. If you want to see my full review and ratings of each place and find out which one was the best, search Feed Meimei on YouTube.